JuliaCon is really sort of a rejuvenating experience every year. And this is the time of year when you're reminded of why you do it.
The highlight of JuliaCon for me is always just talking to people and hearing about how they're using the language.
It's been growing rapidly ever since. So this year we are at 350 attendees, which is roughly 50% more than last year.
We're all about the programmer experience and programmer productivity being incredibly high in Julia. And it's about how do you get great performance without spending an enormous amount of time and energy on it.
Julia's changed my working life. It's very cool to be on the cutting edge. I can stay relevant and use the latest and greatest techniques with my modeling.
There's one language that you can basically use for everything. It's just fantastic.
Some of the smartest people in the world are probably here, and I've enjoyed all of the talks that I feel like at the end of each talk, it's what we can do next.
You have computer science, you have parallel computing, you have hardware, you have numerical analysis, you have everything in the same place, and you have everybody talking together. And I think that's what Julia is about, and this conference is a huge reflection of that.
You know, after 5 years of running this conference, we've launched Julia 1.0, and I think that is absolutely the single highlight of this conference for everyone.
That all of the great minds that have come together that have produced Julia all these years, they're all here, they're all showing off their work. It's so much fun.
I think it's really nice to meet everybody in the Julia community because it is a small community.
Online through like GitHub, everyone chats and knows who each other are, but it's nice that I see the actual face that goes with the name and like interact with the person.
Future really is about solving the grandest challenges in engineering.
And really 1.0 is it's a beginning, not an end. That means that we think the foundation is solid, and now the things that we can build on that are limitless.
So after 1.0, we are going to keep growing, and we're going to keep improving the language in as many ways as we can.
I think now it's time for the next wave of people to come in and, you know, take what we've done and push it in new directions.
Truly amazing with Julia for me is that it is a programming for scientists by scientists. They wanted a language which was fast, they wanted a language which was expressive, and they wanted it to do all of these things at once.
So this is a hackathon concluding JuliaCon 2018. And so the idea is that after, you know, a week of workshops and talks and whatnot, people can get together and work on projects in Julia or, you know, on the Julia language itself.
All of our collaboration has to happen across time zones, across much distance, and communicating digitally. And so here we get together for a day and we just kind of work on stuff in an intensive group effort to try and push various parts of the Julia ecosystem forward.
Today I'll just be looking around and seeing some of the projects and hoping to pick up a few things, learn some tricks.
I had a project that was running, that was taking almost a day to finish with MATLAB code, and I needed it to run faster, so I switched to Julia and I was hooked from that project.
It's essentially very easy to write, efficient, fast code, so you can be performant very easily.
First of all, Julia has a very ease of entry, and moreover, there's a very supportive community. You can ask questions and you get answers.
So open source is kind of one of the foundational principles that makes Julia available to everyone.
Everybody here is about, you know, contributing their own code, having full access to the source code. I think if it was closed source, nobody would really take an interest.
So that it's accessible to everyone. Everyone can just go download it, use it without even paying for it. And the only pay you could do is contribute back. That's how it works.
They come for the tool and they stay for the community.
It's a very welcoming community, and I feel like I'm kind of a novice in this, but it's not scary to approach people and ask all sorts of questions.
I think they've done a fantastic job, and it's a great community, and I think you're going to see more and more of Julia as a mainstream language used by people around the world.
I'm having a great time here, and I think it's just really amazing to see what all these people from all different walks of life can come together to create collectively.